I'm going to assemble my underwater housing for you just so you can see how complex and yet how simple it all really is.